So the Most High God is saying to us, some of our peoples, their conscience is seared with a hot iron, the hot iron of a doctrine of devils, doctrines of devils, which is Roman Catholicism, Christianity. You can't cleanse them from that. You can't get that from them. They have no use to the Lord of heaven and earth. They're going to be cast into the lake of fire. Watch this. In case you say, no, it's not Roman Catholicism.
Of God. We are only interested in the oracles of God. We are only concerned with and will submit to the oracles of God. If we are wrong about anything that we are speaking, show us in the Bible. Show us, thus saith the oracles of God. Read it again.
If any man speak,
we don't care who you are. If any man speak, come on.
Let him speak as the oracles of God.
Let that man speak as the oracles of God. And guess what else? The oracles of God and the understanding of those are not given to all men in the same measure. Some men, we all have to be taught. We were trying to teach you, brother. We are simply trying to teach our brothers how to return back to being gods.
Right.
I'm only interested in seeing a black man and woman rise up.
That's right.
That is my only concern. I don't care about feelings. I don't care about emotions. Right. Rise up, black man.
Right.
Stand up. Take back this earth, black man. That's the only thing I'm concerned about.
Right.
You know what it sounds
That's
like?
It.
It sounds like the only thing between you and the white races is the color of your skin.
Hey, we don't harm anybody. Like we said in the beginning, we are not about harming any nation, any group. We don't steal from anybody. We don't kill. We don't do anything. We don't harass any other nations. That's not what Christ did. First Peter. Yeah.
Ma'am, are you white? You're white, right?
I'm a child of God. I don't consider myself
okay,
a
so this is a Caucasian right here. Ma'am, you are more safe here than anywhere else on this planet. I assure you that.
No.
And it's contrary to this what this gentleman just said.
That's right.
Contrary. That is utter lies, brother.
Teach!
Utter lies.
Question,
utter lies. What's your question, ma'am?
My question is, I noticed the Israel of... Israel, United Christ.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Question, honey. Organganization. Organization.
Mm-hmm.
Now, does this organization believe mm-hmm. in the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost? The God, Father, God, the Creator, and Jesus, His Son.
Yeah, get that in. Get that in. First John five.
So God,
2 John 5.
First, 5 and 1. But the 3 have been written?
Yeah.
5 and 7.
5 and 7. Let's read that. Do we believe? It's in the oracles. It's in the Bible.
Yes.
So yes, we believe it.
Okay.
Right? Come on. Watch this.
This is the book of 1 John, chapter 5 and verse 7. For there are 3 that bear record in heaven. The Father, the Word, and the Holy Ghost. Mm-hmm. And these 3 are one.
Alright, so is that okay.
Yes, and, mm-hmm. and the other question is, because God, you cannot look upon. It was just a white. You know, mm-hmm. I mean, it wasn't, I'm not talking about skin white. He was so bright that you could not look upon, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and Jesus was Hebrew.
He wasn't white.
Yeah, I'm right.
He was
right.
Bright.
Is he that was what Hebrew. You... No,
right.
He was born in the flesh, but he was Hebrew.
Right, I thought I heard you say he was white.
No.
Okay, good. What was he?
You cannot look upon, because Moses, when Moses was called to the Lord to the burning bush,
right?
All right, he could not look upon him.
Right.
He can't look upon God.
Right. So as not to confuse everybody who doesn't have as much knowledge as you out here, I think what you're saying is nobody knows what God or Christ look like.
Well, Jesus was born in the flesh.
Right.
Right. He was born.
Oh, good. All praises. Go ahead. I'm listening.
He was born in the flesh.
Mm-hmm.
All right, and he was a Hebrew.
Right.
So he was nor white nor black. Correct.
No, that's incorrect.
Well,
that's
he was
incorrect.
Well, what was he? He was a Hebrew.
You're right. And the Hebrews were what? I'm gonna show you. Watch this. Now, first, we're gonna just to get ahead of the conversation, right? Because I think your question is rooted in the color of or the nationality, right, if you will, of God and Christ.
Well, nationality, right. Correct. Okay. But it wasn't that I'm not considering his color because right. The Lord doesn't see God.
He does.
And no, well, he
I'm gonna show you. Remember, remember which. That's not true either.
Yes, it is.
That's not true either.
We were created in the.
Okay, ma'am. What's your name? My name is Jonathan.
I'm Bobby. Jonathan.
Bobby.
Yes.
Bobby, make sure you stand there, okay? Because a lot of times when this gets, when things, you've been taught a lot of things, and this world has taught us all, and they are all wrong, all of it. And I'm gonna show you that. So what happens is when that start, when we start to show out of the Bible that you've been taught out of wrong. When we start to show you word for word what this Bible actually says, people flee.
Yeah, well, I'm not fleeing.
Good,
I believe the Bible. I believe the Lord's word. The NIV, so, the King James Bible.
NIV ain't the King, ain't the King James.
The King James Bible ain't different. The NIV is also international version.
Right.
Correct.
Right. So watch this.
I believe God. I believe
Watch this. So let's see. So let's say you're correct about nobody has seen God, right?
Correct.
But he still left us an understanding on what he looks like. And let's see what that is. And somebody pull up.
This is the book of Daniel, chapter 7 and verse 9. I beheld until the thrones were cast down, and the Ancient of Days did sit, whose garment was white as snow.
So the Ancient of Days, right, is who?
The Ancient Days is God before even he created the earth.
Exactly. Correct. That's before. That's God. That's, you know that because time was not even created yet.
Can't look, I mean, even if...
Okay, well, let's hold on because we're focusing on what the scripture is saying now. So it says the Ancient of Days did sit, right? The Ancient of Days did sit, meaning this entity was before time. A day is a measurement of time. He was ancient of that. He was before days, right? Go ahead.
Whose garment was white as snow?
It says his garment was white as snow.
He's pure.
Right?
It's not what his garment is. He was pure.
No, it said that. Read it again.
I know.
She didn't hear the part.
She's not talking about the garment.
Whose garment?
Whose garment? So remember, the Ancient of Days. Whose garment? Come on.
Was white as snow.
It was white as snow. So, quick question. What must one have to also wear a garment?
A garment, a body.
A body, right?
Okay. So, but you couldn't look upon it because maybe that's where they're getting the white from. Okay. That he was so bright that he could not be looked upon.
Well, let's see.
Not look upon.
Let's see. Because white is a color. White is not bright.
White is a flash. It is.
No.
Blinding.
No. Blinding. Light is not light. Light is an illumination.
And illumination.
White is a color.
Correct.
So it says, you're saying that he was so bright that they could only see the color of white. The Bible doesn't say that, right? Okay. So we're going to go with the Bible said, right? Watch this.
Whose garment was white as snow and the hair of his head.
So they could see the hair on his head. They could see that. They could see that. Yes, there was power emanating. There is power emanating from Christ and the Father. That's true.
That's true. An image.
Well, it's saying...
The hair is an image. This is an image of my hair or an image of a picture.
Right. So, okay. So let's read.
And the hair of his head like the pure wool.
Like the what?
The pure wool.
Now, what people, Bobby, has hair like pure wool on this earth?
Sheep.
Okay, so his hair was like sheep's hair.
Yeah, which would be considered his son would be the sheep.
Hey, come here.
His son would be the sheep.
Come here real quick. Come here. Oh, sure.
Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. His son should be the sheep.
Your parents, your grandparents, perhaps, they had sheep, right? You've seen sheep in real life.
I have seen sheep. Right? Yeah, so they could be different.
Is this hair in likeness to this?
It could be woolly. Could be dark, white.
Right? Yeah, dark, white?
Yes.
But the texture, woolly is not a color. Woolly is a texture, yeah?
Yeah, it is
right?
a texture.
Look at my sister behind you, right?
Hi, sis.
See my sister hair?
Which one?
Is that, that's like pure wool, right?
No.
This one right here.
The texture. Oh, the
texture. Wool is not a color. Pure wool is not a color. It's a texture. So it's my sister's hair and texture to pure wool. Pure wool.
Wool, I think, is softer. Wait a minute.
This could only get worse.
No, it can't.
Come on.
No, but let me remove myself because I just want to know.
Christ is a black man. His hair looked like my sister's hair. That's why she's the real descendants of God.
Right.
The blood of Jesus Christ, the real blood,
is flowing through my sister's veins right now. Today, right now. Not spiritual blood. When you cut yourself or you get an injury, that stuff comes out.
Okay.
It's the same DNA that came out of Christ.
Right.
That's how much of this we are.
Wait a minute.
Watch this. Hold on. We're going to read it again. Because my sister just walked up. I have to make sure she hears this.
Hey, let me bleed.
This is the book of Daniel, chapter 7 and verse 9. I beheld, and to the thrones were cast down, and the Ancient of Days did sit.
The Ancient of Days is the Most High God, the one that, the one of whom Christ came from.
Now, if I cut myself,
whose garment was white as snow, and the hair of his head like the pure wool.
Like the what?
The pure wool.
Like the pure wool. That's what you would call Negro hair today. That's what you would call that. That's what that is. But this place that we live in has given us the allowance to say, whatever you believe. Just like, for instance, if you want to say that you are a bird,
I agree.
Place gives you the allowance and freedom, liberty,
to
say you're a bird. And guess what? I got to treat you like a bird.
Right.
However, the truth remains,
your ass ain't a bird. Yeah, correct.
It is what it is.
Yeah, now
right?
May I speak? So one moment, please, because, honey, if I cut myself, which I will to happily show you, that I can bleed. I bleed red, just like you.
Don't cut yourself.
But I bleed red, just like you.
Yeah, don't cut yourself.
No, I'm not going to, sweetheart.
We were speaking to sister my sister as an injury, if she ever suffered an injury. Don't do that to yourself.
No, I'm just saying, sweetheart. Our blood is the same, and it's all from the Lord Jesus Christ in heaven.
Yo, that's wild.
That's all I'm saying.
That's wild. Where you at?
You are my brother. I am your sister, whether you're black and I'm white. That's
right,
all I'm saying.
Right. Listen,
I love you, and I love each and every one of you. Love you. God love you.
All right.
And have a wonderful day.
If you love me, keep the commandments of God.
I do keep the commandments.
You don't. Women aren't supposed to wear pants.
Oh,
women aren't
yeah.
supposed to wear pants.
That's
if you stick around long enough.
That's the Old Testament, honey. The Old Testament is still...
If you
a factor in that Bible.
Okay. So now
I'm not going to hell because I have pants on.
Zephaniah 1 and 8.
No, I'm sorry, honey.
Zephaniah 1 and 8. So we're going to go with the Bible and say, sister, hold on, sisters. Sisters,
okay.
I don't want y'all to walk up. I want y'all to learn and understand.
Yeah,
y'all came with just a few seconds, just a few moments. Come close.
I love you all, really, I do.
This world, if we let it, will have us crazy as hell.
We used to scream black power while Heron was pushed. But at the end of the day, nothing's in vain. IUIC has been given a vision. The tents of Judah has risen. Many has attempted the mission, minor murmuring, omitting, and missing the mark. Just reading that he had the flame of fire in his eyes gave us the spark. We on Paul's mission. We out on the road. Purple and gold, from Mexico, Cuba, Haiti, Ghana, Sierra Leone, 144,000 boots banging, concrete crackling. These are how men repented at heart. The scriptures is proof. IUIC, we deliver the truth.